Left side, Nikita trying to set it up in front, blocking across in front, diving over there, and then Pecorine secures the puck. They're going to call a penalty shot. There is going to be a penalty shot called here for the Predators closing their glove on the puck in the blue ice.
Great play at the net by Edmonton.
Yeah, we should make the announcement here to clarify for the fans.
Yeah, Nikita throws it down the left side. Everly makes that strong play towards the net. Gostad unable to pick up the loose change and get the Preds out of trouble. And then Weber simply covers up inside. And that'll draw the penalty shot. Eberle with a chance to win this game right here, right now.
Here he is breaking in on Rene. And Rene is able to get that left pad over there and make the stop. So in the shootouts the last two games, 10 consecutive failures against Pecorine. And now he makes the stop here to keep things going. Still with 8 seconds remaining on the penalty carried over on Seth Jones.
So a brief opportunity for Edmonton with the man advantage, a draw.